space program. And, of course, there is the reality that many men, many pilots died fighting, literally fighting UFOs. And that, of course, brings us back to the Third Reich in exile. So there's an enormous amount that has to do with a true breakaway civilization that is very recent in its inception, comparatively speaking, from over half a century ago, and the ufological technology that it produced, the disc war that resulted in the death of thousands of pilots in the 1950s, 60s, and 70s, and, of course, the difference between that, our hardcore mechanistic ufological technology, and extra-dimensional ufological technology. Okay.